The reading of the Psalms. Psalms 171, verses 1 to 6. In you, O Lord, I take refuge. Let me never be put to shame. In your righteousness, deliver me and rescue me. Incline your ears to me and save me. Be to me a rock of refuge, a strong fortress to save me. For you are my rock and my fortress. Rescue me, O my God, from the hands of the wicked, from the grasp of the unjust and the cruel. For you, O Lord, are my hope, my trust, O God, from my youth. Upon you I have leaned from my birth. It was you who took me from my mother's womb. My praise is continually of you. Praise be to Christ, O Lord.
Brothers and sisters, the psalm today gives us a clear indication that the writer sees God as his deliverer, a God who is mighty to save, a God who has been his help in times of trouble. And so we pause this morning as we begin this act of worship and praise to remind ourselves as God's people, God's children, and the loving Father that he is, to take care of us, to lift us up when we are falling, to hold us with his hands when no one is around us, to be in our presence in times of despair and loneliness. And so, I invite two of our members to share in testimony of God's help and God's presence in times, in good times, in bad times. I think I will start with Sister Khan, who has reached out to me, or who did reach out to me before I could even ask for a testimony.
Good morning, Friday, I looked for the keys Saturday, I look for the keys. Sunday, Monday, I said, okay, I do not like having one key. I'll have to purchase another key, a spare key. Tuesday, Vilena and I each other. We were going to see Reverend St. Hilary Hospital. And when we got there, she said to us, she said, you know, I need toilet paper and paper towels. So I said, she said, it's at my home. So I said to her, I usually carry in the trunk of my car paper towel and toilet paper. That is one of each. And the summer is very hot. And the car was parked very, very far away. So I said, I don't think I should go now. Maybe when I come back, I'll buy it and bring it back home. And I don't know what led me to the car in the hot sun.